Employees at Wake County Schools are handing out computers to students who need them for remote learning. This is video from Lead Mine Elementary School, where parents picked up a Chromebook for their kids to use at home. 28,000 students and nearly 5,000 teachers will need a device for distance learning. Wake County is also handing out more than 10,000 Wi-Fi hotspots. Those are set to arrive next week. Parents can pick up Chromebooks from now through next week.